My name is Dr. Amy Wanatharosti, and today we'll be discussing carpal tunnel syndrome. More specifically, I'll be going over what carpal tunnel actually is, what are the causes of carpal tunnel syndrome, what are the associated signs and symptoms, and what can be done in terms of managing this issue. In terms of management, I'll go over a brief overview of what traditional healthcare's approach is and how Airrosti's approach is a little bit different. Let's get started. So what exactly is the carpal tunnel? The carpal tunnel is found on the underside of your wrist, and there's some structures that comprise of it. So the bottom portion of the tunnel, the floor, if you want to call it that, is lined with your carpal bones, aka your wrist bones. On top of that, you have something called the median nerve, which courses from the bottom of your forearm into the palm. And then on top of that, the top side of the tunnel, the roof, if you want to call it that, is the flexor retinaculum, which spans all around the wrist. But typically folks with carpal tunnel syndrome, they have issues on the bottom side. Now, what are the causes for carpal tunnel syndrome? Most commonly, they're found in folks who spend prolonged periods behind their computers typing, especially with their wrists bent, which adds pressure along that median nerve, closing off that carpal tunnel space. That's the vast majority of cases, but of course, there's always going to be exceptions. So there can also be some structural changes that can cause carpal tunnel syndrome. Now, there can be a bony offgrowth into your carpal bones, which can hit the nerve, or there can be a thickening of soft tissue structures that line and surround the carpal tunnel itself. Now let's discuss the signs and symptoms that are associated with carpal tunnel syndrome. Now typically, if you're going to feel anything, you would feel it along the first three fingers of your hand leading into the palm. Now, there are some sensory changes that are involved. You may feel pain, burning, itchiness, the feeling and sensation of swelling, even though there's no apparent swelling going on. And then you may also feel weakness in your hands, issues with gripping, turning doorknobs. Oftentimes, folks with carpal tunnel syndrome may have to find themselves shaking off their hands at night just to get some type of relief from their symptoms. Now let's discuss healthcare's traditional approach to managing carpal tunnel syndrome. Now one thing that can be done is to have a supportive wrist brace to help you with any activities that involves bending of the wrist. Also, it's helpful at nighttime to sleep so that you're not irritating that nerve. Another thing that can be done is a corticosteroid injection, which is administered to help decrease the pain and inflammation along the hands and the forearms. If those two options don't work, another thing that can be done is a carpal tunnel release surgery, which involves releasing the structures on the underside of your forearm to help relieve that compression on the median nerve. So what is Airrosti's approach to managing carpal tunnel syndrome? Well, first off, we'll spend an hour of one-on-one quality care with patients where we would do a thorough evaluation from head to toe, and we will also give a specific diagnosis based on what the patient presents with. After that, we will apply specific hands-on manual therapy so that we can address the root cause of your symptoms so you can get some type of relief. Afterwards, that'll be followed by specific exercises and stretches that are easy. You'll get pictures, videos, and instructions sent to your email inbox so you can do anywhere. We hope the information presented was useful for you today. If you or a loved one are experiencing carpal tunnel-like symptoms and you're not quite sure what's going on, please feel free to schedule an appointment with Airrosti. We'd love to help you out. If you want to check out more informational videos, you can click up this way. And if you want to subscribe to our channel, which would be much greatly appreciated, click down this way. Thanks for watching. See you next time.